Rafael Nadal will have the upper hand at Paris 2024. Rafael Nadal has already been given the upper hand for the Paris 2024 Olympics as the date and venue for the tennis tournament has been confirmed. The likes of Nadal and Novak Djokovic, who is yet to win an elusive gold medal, will compete at the site of the French Open from July 27 to August 4 in 2 years' time, the home of the Spaniards' most successful tournament. Djokovic missed out on a medal at last year's postponed Tokyo Olympics when he fell to Alexander Zverev in the semi-final and Pablo Carreño Busta in the bronze medal match the following day. The world number 6 has since set his sights on finally capturing gold in Paris but could face a huge challenge following the announcement of the venue. Stade Roland Garros, the home of the French Open, has been confirmed as the site for the tennis tournament at the 2024 Olympics. Giving the Serbs' biggest rival Nadal a huge advantage. The world number 3 has won a record 14 titles at Roland Garros, and thrives on the Parisian clay courts, making him a favorite to win a second gold medal already if he plays. It will be the second time in recent history that the Olympic tennis tournament will be held at a Grand Slam venue, with Wimbledon hosting it during London 2012 when Andy Murray won the first of his two gold medals. Djokovic had missed out on a medal at the same event when he lost the semi-final to Murray and bronze match to Juan Martin Del Potro. Djokovic and Federer are the only members of the Big Four without a gold medal in singles, holding a bronze and silver medals respectively, while the Swiss star also has a gold in doubles alongside Stan Wawrinka. And the 35-year-old has already staked his claim on gold in Paris, confirming his plans to play. An Olympic medal, especially gold, is always a big wish. Unfortunately, I didn't have a chance to fight for it in the past, Djokovic told the radio television of Serbia earlier this year. I plan to be in Paris in 2024,